This is a quick demonstration to show how you can speed up your Lumen renders on HyperRender Cloud Render Farm. Ensure you have HyperRender installed and the correct plugin directory set. For our example, we have set up 5 different shots within MRQ that we will render simultaneously. You can choose as many as you want. Each shot has a separate output folder assigned with specific render settings that apply to them. Let's click a render remote, which will give you the option to choose the cloud GPUs that HyperRender offers. Let's choose the A5000 for our example. Each of the 5 shots will get its own A5000 machine to render. This parallel multi-GPU approach will speed up the renders significantly instead of waiting for each shot to render sequentially on one machine. As you can see, each virtual machine has started, and the Unreal Engine project is being loaded and going through the various states before the rendering begins. Since each shot has its own output directory, let's open all the different local output folders mapped to each shot. This way, we will be able to see the rendered frames being delivered from the cloud to the local folder. As you can see, the renders have started in the cloud and are now being pushed directly into each of their respective local output folders. Let's click on some of these frames to see how they're looking. The renders are in progress simultaneously across multiple GPUs, and this is how you can speed up your Lumen renders. Do note that the limit is not just 5 machines. On HyperRender, you can set up as many shots as you want and render them in parallel. Thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to watch our other videos showcasing faster multi-GPU path tracer renders as well.